Welcome everyone. Thanks for joining. In this video, we'll be going over how to run a Celestia light node. You may have seen the tweets recently of people running them in new locations on new devices. And of course, the memes with pets and Teletubbies and everything in the world running a Celestia light node. But yeah, let's get started. First thing you'll need to do is head over to docs.celestia.org and go to the run a node category. In the quick start section, there is a page for Docker images, and the only prerequisite we'll have for this tutorial is that you have Docker installed on your machine. If you don't have Docker already, go ahead and click the link to Docker, which will take you to the installation page where you can install Docker Desktop for Mac, Windows, or Linux. Now that you have Docker installed, we're going to skip to the second section of the tutorial for a light node with persistent storage. This is going to allow us to use the same key and same data store every time we start the node so that it doesn't start resyncing from scratch every time. The first thing we'll need to do is open up our terminal. I'm using Warp. You can use any terminal of your choosing. And we're going to paste in the first command. What the first command does is creates a directory or a folder for a node store. Now, the next thing we'll need to do is initialize our node store and key in that directory. The first command will generate or initialize the node store and then generate a key for you. The public address or the address is the public key that other people can use to identify you. That's the thing that shows up on block explorers. And then mnemonic is the thing that you don't want to give away. And you might want to write it down on paper if you're going to ever use this key for anything real. But yeah. Next thing we'll need to do is start the node. And we can copy the second command to do that. And there's a little bit of a bug right now, so we're actually not going to be able to get that to start on the first try. So if you do Control C, it'll cancel it. And we just do the same command again, and it'll start up, and we're going to see those nice logs that everyone's been sharing on Twitter. Yeah. If you enjoyed this video, please share it. If you have any questions, please ask in the comments. So that's how to run a Celestia light node in a few minutes. Thanks.